Let's make a steak sandwich. Salt, pepper, garlic to season. Now we're gonna sear it 1 minute per side. Keep turning until 115 internal. Add your garlic, add your butter, baste. Once you remove it, let it rest for 10 minutes. Now we're gonna saute some onion, salt, pepper, garlic to season. We're gonna add a little bit of mayo to this rye bread. And we're gonna get our cheese in there. Let that melt. Now we're gonna add our ribeye slices, top with those sauteed onions. Absolutely delicious.